been a while.
It's the Will Show, but I ain't got no intro. It's the Will Show, where I hardly make a vlog. Oof.
Gotta make sure I still know how to do this. Hold on. Alright. It's been so long since I've vlogged, like, it's been a minute. I'm on my way to Comak. We're gonna shoot our third music video. It's supposed to be super rainy. We're supposed to go to the Garden of the Gods. I'm not so sure about it, but we'll see. Oh yeah, I stopped the camera. It's been so long. I hope this goes well. Because usually Comak's like, he holds me back a little bit, but we're gonna get this done. Even if it rains. I don't drink beer, dude. I don't drink beer.
It's a non-alcoholic.
I don't do non-alcoholic because that's just a gateway to alcoholic, ain't that right? Look what he's trying to do to me, guys.
You don't like the taste?
Look what he's trying to do to me, guys.
You don't like the taste of 37?
No.
Dude, it's just a flavor for beer. It's not a big deal.
I can't take that from you, dude.
Dude, it's NA. It has no alcohol.
I can't take that from you. It's time to get it done. Fire, dude.
That's the song, dude. It's called Pearl. I need to fucking record it better than that.
That was complete fire. I'm actually like re-excited now.
We need to put it completely in the pocket.
Pocket.
There's pockets. There's
the pocket.
Yeah.
You guys are so lucky. Head to his channel right now and just subscribe.
It's an NA.
It's a buckler. It's not a big deal.
What's an NA? All
right.
It's a buckler. It's a non-alcoholic. Coors makes a good one. Heineken makes a good one. O'Doul's is okay.
Let's go.
Is that, that's an XS?
That's an XS, yeah. That's our engineer. That's what we do all the recordings with.
Yeah, I mean, it works. You can put a little bit of boost on it afterwards. Like, it works. So.
That's our hit maker.
It's our formula.
Oh, there we go. So, that took way longer than it was supposed to. It took Comak, like, maybe 10 tries. It's kind of a more difficult song, so... It ain't raining. We're gonna go anyway. As you can see, it's still really nice. That's what it is. You ready?
Yeah.
He's ready.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh, shit. All right, so turns out I don't have the adapter for the Lumix, so this video won't be in 4K. But we're up here and we gotta make do what we got. So let's go.
Let's go.
So all I have is the 70D and this little light right here. This is not ideal, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We need some kind of light.
Two is maybe it's good to stick with the song. Let's fucking do this then. If it looks good.
Alright, get up, put the guitar, and just walk away.
We're here. We're at the Garden of the Gods. We're stuck. I think this is actually going to be a much better video than you think it's going to be. It's so dark, we're going to have to carry the light, you know what I mean? I mean, maybe I'm wrong, but what do you think, bro? I mean, I don't want this to be a bad experience for you. I'm not trying to do that at all. Like, that's not my, you know, that's not my prerogative or anything. I'm not trying to make this bad. I'm sorry the recording didn't go well. I don't know what happened. It's a very difficult song, but that's on me. I should have been more fucking ninja. I should have been more Jedi.
Right.
You're a filmmaker, aren't you?
I'm not, bro. I'm just about a photographer.
Okay, so you're a photographer. Yeah. You might not be a filmmaker, but you're a photographer.
True.
So that's kind of cool.
It is. But I guess there's just a lot of photographers out there talking about what they know, and I'm sure they know more than I do. So
it doesn't matter.
Started somewhere.
It doesn't matter. As long as you love doing photography, and you show that energy, that plasma energy in your videos, like it's toxic. It's almost like, you know, contagious. It's like, this guy loves photography, man. I want to buy a camera. Next thing you know, you got 100 people just seeing what your everyday life is like, just because you love photography.
I've actually tried to get into filmmaking.
What's your name again?
Maher.
Comak. Maher, nice to meet you.
Where are you from, bro?
Where are you from?
I'm from Armenia.
Oh, yeah?
What
brings you to the Springs?
Well, I got here for work right now, but I live in Denver. So.
How do you like Denver?
A lot.
I played House of Blues when I was 17.
Okay.
And so music was like my thing.
For today only, I'm going back to Denver in like probably 45 minutes.
You should come back.
Oh, I'll 45 minutes?
We can have fun with it.
No problem.
And then you can put it on your channel.
I will come here, spend like a day or, you know.
Okay. Get it.
He's visiting.
I wish I had a card to give you, Maher.
No, that's fine, bro.
He's good. He's got your YouTube.
I got your YouTube.
Yeah, we'll follow you guys.
And, give him a break, dude. Give him a break, Comak.
I will.
Good,
yeah,
man.
No, this is cool, man. Hopefully we'll, cool. So this is your card. Right on, man. Maher. Nice. I got your card now. Oh, you got your Instagram on here. You got your Gmail.
Dope.
Yeah, you'll definitely
this was
come
a vlog
down to the Springs, like,
gone wrong.
During
but it
the
worked
day,
out.
During the day. Because
we met the homie.
If you can get
Maher
here like before 3 or like right at 4.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, man.
Maher, you have a good night, sir.
Thanks, brother. You guys do as well.
Let's keep
talking with you, bro.
Yeah, let's stay connected.
Heck
sounds
yeah.
Sounds good, bro.
It's so dark.
Keep taking pictures, man.
You usually just shoot at night?